Cheers faded quickly as the events of the following week began to unfold. Knowing the end was near, Jesus prepared for a final meal with his disciples. He took some bread and gave thanks to God for it. Then he broke it and gave it to his disciples, saying, "This is my body, which is given for you. Do this to remember me."
After supper, he took a cup of wine and said, "This is the new covenant between God and his people, an agreement confirmed with my blood, which is poured out as a sacrifice for you. When you drink this, remember me."